Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print these two patterns using C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _ Tech School. You can download my app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Here you can see I have implemented a code. In main function, three variables of integer type is declared, then character variable ch is available. Printf will display and enter how many rows you want to print message. Then scanf will read the value inside n variable. Then first loop, which is I starting from 1, condition is I less than equals to n. This loop will repeat n times. This is for printing rows. Then before starting another loop, that is j, which will repeat I times, I have initialized ch with a, because every time this row is starting from a. So inside j loop, printf will print value of ch, and just after printing ch, it will increase by 1. So every time this loop will begin from a, and then it will print a, b, c, depending on the rotations of j loop. After completion of j, new line will be displayed using slash n. And then this way repetitions will be applied. So by this code, first pattern will be displayed on console, as you can see the output. Now if you want to print its reverse, then you have to change only first loop. So instead of I equals to 1, you have to use I equals to n, then I greater than equals to 1, and I minus minus. So this way, suppose n is 5, so I will be initialized by 5. So j loop will repeat 5 times in first rotation. Then new line, and then I minus minus will be performed. So this time I will become 4. So j loop will repeat 4 times. So j is dependent upon the value of I. That's why this is happening. Now I am executing this code. You can see the output. Reverse pattern is displayed on console. So I hope you have understood how you can print these two patterns on console with the help of nested loop in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe or follow my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.